Do you guys remember Alexis Sharkey, the woman that was murdered November of last year? Everybody was predicting that it was her husband, Tom. Well, today, Marshalls went into one of his relatives' home to get him, and he ran up the steps and unalived himself. So, yeah, there's that. It's like domestic violence murders are happening a lot, and it's being put out there more into the media than what it used to.